Welcome to live2college.com, best e-learning portal for IIT JEE, NEET and Foundation.
The Central Board of Secondary Education CBSE released the result for NEET exam on June 23. NEET is conducted for admission to MBBS and BDS programs in government and private, medical and dental institutes in India. Apart from AIIMS and JIP MERs, all other institutes consider NEET score for admission. There are mainly two types of seats which fall under NEET, All India Quota seats and State Quota seats. While the counseling for State Quota seat is the responsibility of state government appointed authorities, counseling for All India Quota seat is conducted by Medical Counseling Committee MCC. 15% of total medical and dental seats across the country fall under All India Quota seats. The registration for All India Counseling will begin from July 3. Students who wish to study in one of the colleges in Tamil Nadu should know their options. There are 23 MBBS and 2 dental colleges in Tamil Nadu which will participate in All India Counseling according to sources. Thank you.
If you like this video, please click the like button. If you have any questions or suggestions, please comment below. For more updates on IIT JEE or NEET exams, please subscribe to our channel to get lot of updates. Support us by following us on Facebook and Twitter. To sharpen your skills, please try out our test series on live2college.com. Thank you so much for watching. Have a great day.